What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Barb City. Now, y'all, Nicki Minaj had me scared to post all day. Okay, yesterday, y'all know I be on my best behavior. I don't be starting no stuff. And I just made my Twitter basically today. Okay, by the way, it is the real Barb City over there on Twitter if you guys want to follow me. Instagram is Barb City Pink Print. Make sure you're subscribed to this channel and your post notifications are on, you guys. So with that being said, I'm sorry I'm so late with these videos, but I was not trying to get blocked, okay? Nicki Minaj, literally, I was like, damn, is she talking directly to me? Because I'm feeling attacked, okay? I'm feeling like she's attacking me and I be on my best behavior. But anyway, with that being said, you guys, as we all know, Nicki Minaj did her first Queen Radio yesterday since COVID, and she also released Freaky Girl. You guys, come on. Like, Nicki Minaj, I am so freaking proud of her. Like, she's doing everything that she needs to do, that she wants to do. Like, she's literally sh-ing on everybody, okay? Everybody, literally.
I'm about to go on now, y'all. Wanted to give you guys an idea of what the Queen Radio Studio is looking like. We about to put that intro on. So, and we got to get it some things. Getting a lot of things. Give out a lot of awards. Cocksucker Awards is going this now. If you guys don't know how to tune in, it should be in my stories. If you have Alexa, say play Queen Radio. All right, let's go. We about to start the intro. Keep Queen Radio and Super Freaky Girl in your tweets if you want me to respond.
So, yes, you guys, Nicki Minaj blessed all of her babies and let us see a little sneak peek of Queen Radio Studio. And it's giving Queen, just like the last studio. I always love the pink vibe, you know what I mean? Like I said, Nicki Minaj released Super Freaky Girl. And when I say the internet literally broke, like, it literally did, okay? iTunes crashed, literally, okay? There has been so many hashtags, Super Freaky Girl, it's crazy. Nicki Minaj even added a little bit of razzle dazzle to her night, hanging out with the Barbs and giving a few autographs and stuff like that. Like, that was really cute. She always looks out for her Barbs. Like, she loves us, you guys. Literally, she don't hate us. She don't want our mothers and fathers to pass away. Like, she loves us. That's it.
Attention, attention, Super Freaky Girl is the fuck out. I said Super Freaky Girl is the fuck out. I said Super Freaky Girl.
Hey.
I said Super Freaky Girl.
Hey.
I said super freaky. Okay, play that shit.
And at that very moment, you guys, when she sat back in that chair, it was real, okay? Super Freaky Girl, just an hour later, was literally and has been the talk of the day, okay? Super Freaky Girl is number one and number four on the iTunes Songs chart, and number one and number two on the iTunes Hip Hop Rap Songs chart, okay? Like, how are you number one and number four, number one and number two? Like, only the queen does stuff like this, okay? Another post, we did it. Queen Radio is trending at number one in the U.S. Super Freaky Girl and Nicki Day at Nicki Minaj, okay? Like anything that happens with the queen, if she tells us to make a hashtag pop, we're going to make it pop, okay? We're going to make it trend just like she's asking us to make that motherfucking trend, okay? But anyways, like I said, Nicki Minaj was literally trending all over the place. Even other artists were giving her shout-outs. For one, Iggy Azalea saying, Super Freaky Girl is a really well-written song, like, it's constructed to be a hit and it's big sounding. And you know, that's a lot coming from Iggy. Thank you, Iggy Azalea. That's so nice. We love anybody that supports the queen, okay? Another person saying, wake up, we're at number one on iTunes. And obviously, everybody was so excited. Like, look at the words, we're at number one, okay? Nicki Minaj also said, y'all, oh my God, that was so much effing fun. I love y'all so much. Did y'all enjoy the show? Hashtag Queen Radio, hashtag Super Freaky Girl. So obviously, Nicki Minaj enjoyed her first Queen Radio back. So that's also awesome. Another person saying, sheesh, Nicki Minaj got one. Hashtag Super Freaky Girl. And she obviously got more than one. But yes, baby, she got one with this Super Freaky Girl. You are right. And I mean, it's hitting, okay? It is going to stay hitting. Why? Because it's a Nicki Minaj song. So it'll still be being listened to years from now, unlike some of the new music. But anyway, chart data also says Nicki Minaj extends her record as the rapper with the most number one songs in the U.S. iTunes history, okay? Obviously, again, queen things. Thank you, Miss Millie, is what Nicki Minaj retweeted, because she put Super Freaky Girl giving me everything I need. Girl, it's giving everybody everything they need, okay? So with that being said, stay streaming, stay buying, y'all, and just make sure y'all are getting y'all's votes in for the VMAs, okay? I had to throw that in there. Anyway, another person, Super Freaky Girl, surpasses Beyoncé's Break My Soul and becomes the black female solo song with most number ones on iTunes in 2022. Okay, so yes, Nicki Minaj has passed up Beyoncé's Break My Soul, her new leading single that is out. And another post has Nicki, Super Freaky Girl has entered the top 100 of iTunes Japan. She is now the first female rapper to achieve this since her other hit, Anaconda. I'm gonna need y'all to get these posts right. I'm gonna need to be able to read something that makes sense, okay? Super Freaky Girl is the first solo female rap song to reach number one on iTunes worldwide. She's taking it, okay? With that being said, Nicki Minaj within an hour was trending number one in almost 40 states, okay? If not 40 states or countries, okay? I'm talking about states, excuse me, countries, okay? And that's nothing new. This happens. Obviously, Nicki Minaj is a global iconic superstar, okay? If you guys look at the map here, that's all the states that Nicki is and was trending, okay? This is still going on. People have been talking about Super Freaky Girl all day. That's all you see all over the internet. All over the internet. Queen Radio and Super Freaky Girl. Okay. Another post from Chart Data. Female artist with the most charting songs in Hot 100 history. And of course, number one, number two is Nicki Minaj at 123 songs. You guys, so that's freaking awesome. Okay, so again, we're very, very proud of Nicki Minaj, and she's just out here doing her thing. But again, that's nothing new to her. That's just new to them. Super Freaky Girl is currently has a huge leading in the digital sales race for the tracking week. So she's giving what she's supposed to give as far as sales go. You guys keep buying, buying, buying. If you need to use another car, y'all know what to do. Okay. Super Freaky Girl has now reached number one on UK iTunes. This is her fifth song to achieve this. So again, Nicki Minaj is just beating herself, okay? She's passing herself up, not just Beyonce, okay? She continues to pass herself up. Super Freaky Girl continues to trend on Twitter with over 147K tweets. And that was way earlier, you guys. I'm pretty sure it's more than that now because you got to add all of my stuff to it. So with that being said, I know for a fact that it's more than that. So like I said, you guys, make sure you guys stay streaming. Make sure you guys stay buying. Make sure you guys stay voting. Stay on top of you guys' stuff, Barbs. You guys know what time it is. You guys know what we have to do. You guys know what the queen is expecting us to do. And y'all already know we got this in the bag. Okay, this is not nothing new. We've been doing this for years and we just got to stay focused. Don't lose focus. Just like Nicki said yesterday, another person saying this new Nicki Minaj is absolute gas. Okay. Black T-Blog also says, guys, please redeem your downloads. If you need help, reach out because we need them to count towards Billboard. Okay. You guys, if you guys pre-save, pre-order, whatever you guys did, make sure you redeem your downloads. Make sure you guys are making this happen for the queen, not just for streaming, but also for Billboard and sales and everything like that, okay? Another person pointed out, make sure you're putting 2 to 3 songs between Super Freaky Girl and your playlist, because it won't count if you just put Super Freaky Girl 3 times back to back. Okay, so make sure you guys are putting different songs in between this, and everything should go well and be able to count. And if we all stay on this, Nicki Minaj also posted, if the Barbs are good, they'll get another surprise. Hashtag Super Freaky Girl. Trend it if you want it. Okay. And you guys already know we want it. And y'all know we go hard for the queen. So let's get it. Please make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.